President Chen Shao, Diane Yin, and ladies and gentlemen, it's a great pleasure to come back to this room to talk about Asia in